15th is the second and final par 5. There is the opportunity to the longer players to get close to the green in 2 shots. However, the approach is well protected by fairway cross bunkers that are disguised from view. A deceptive green slopes towards the front and is deep in length, making any pitch shot tricky to get the distance correct.